For a few short hours at the end of 2010, the eyes of the world turned to the small town of Takoradi in the west of Ghana. Here, a significant milestone in the nation's history was about to be marked. The new oil field was christened Jubilee to mark 50 years of Ghana's independence.
Now, Kofi, the Jubilee partners, they're out there. They're working on our behalf. Should we have our faith and trust in them?